Can you feel the excitement of victory?
Maybe not that much.
Come on, don't be a jaded grown-up.
I think you need to be a relaxed adult, Leia.
Not bad.
Nobody got it.
Not bad.
This job is for a really rare item. I don't... We'll find it through normal means.
Why not ask the cats to do it? They're always coming back with rare items.
Welcome back.
Hold your horses. Only authorized personnel pass this point.
Of course. We didn't come here just to sit in the lobby.
Very well. If that's Vice President Kresnik's decision, I will abide by it.
Huh? Luger's been made Vice President of Spurious?
Correct. His promotion is effective immediately. You may use the CEO's office as you see fit until he returns from his departure. This way.
Promoting Luger to Vice President out of the blue. They're up to something.
Huh? Before we jump to any conclusions, let's go get the whole story.
Thank you. I'm glad you dropped by.
Can I play too? I saw you come in here, and I just hate being left out.
You made it! Perfect timing!
What are you all doing here?
Are you saying we're not welcome? Only Erston is good enough to join your little club?
Whatever.
Okay then, everyone ready? I got a big announcement. We're all going on a trip to Risa Maxia!
What?
I've always wanted to see Fenmont.
Count me out.
What?
Come now.
No point in refusing when he gets like this. You'll break. It'll happen.
Yes, but... Fenmont...
What, is Fenmont lame or something?
Erston's not a fan of crowds. Isn't that right?
Why are you doing this?
Well, what about that something or other Deepwood, then?
The Sapstrath Deepwood?
Yeah, that place. I saw it in the brochure. It's like one gigantic forest.
And we don't exactly have one here in Olympias.
The brochure said it's a great place to escape the bustle. Sounds right up your alley.
The Sapstrath Deepwood.
Great, it's agreed.
Hey, I haven't agreed to anything.
You cool with that, Luger? Then let's get moving.
This is a forest.
Risa Maxia is freaking amazing!
This path runs straight through it, but it's not exactly a walk in the park.
We'll be fine. But, you know, we'll let you handle the monsters. This is a real forest.
Those children have become quite enamored with you.
Is that so?
It's nothing to be embarrassed about. It's a fine opportunity to introduce Olympians to the highlights of Risa Maxian culture.
I'm hardly an expert at that sort of promotion, but... I suppose there is value in these sorts of cultural exchanges. Luger, what aspects of Risa Maxia interest you?
Why would you pick something so boring?
Luger is a serious man. I shall attempt to explain. A little over a year ago, Rhys Amaxia was composed of two different countries, known as Azul and Rashagal. The new Rhys Amaxia was born from the union of those two nations, with me as its king. The two nations had an adversarial relationship and significant cultural differences, so the unification process was fraught with difficulties. In order to minimize the confusion, we are provisionally maintaining a twofold approach to administrative, economic, and legal affairs. We are currently drafting the blueprint for a gradual and peaceful transition to complete unification.
I don't really get it, but it sounds like a hassle.
It is a grueling process. My subordinates are only able to sleep for an average of 4 hours per night. I myself sleep for just 30 minutes per day.
What?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. It is all part of a king's duty.
Let's let the poor guy sleep for once.
Armor crusher!
I'll assist.
Great job, everyone!
Not as great as us, though!
The monsters here are scary, too.
No.
for Crusher!
Very well done. Finish them!
Cover me!
Divine Ascension!
That was some impressive swordplay. That was some impressive swordplay.
Thanks.
I'll assist.
I'm counting on you, Elise.
Oh, this feels good.
You're amazing!
I'm counting on you, Elise.
Armor crusher!
That was boring.
Fine work on that linked art back there. I haven't felt that alive in years. That was some impressive swordplay. We have no limits.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did.
What are big sisters for?
Ready?
Armor crusher! Evil spirit!
Man
Well done.
Oh, that was boring.
The future shall be forged with our blades. That was some impressive. Very well done.
Evil spirit!
We're a team!
I must become stronger.
We must stop meeting like this, Vice President Kresnik.
So, this is what you do now, Ivor?
Yes, this is my new occupation. My new life, after failing as your handmaid.
Fine. Then out of respect, know that I will not hold back.
What a bothersome fellow.
Maybe I'll kill him.
Good point. I'm always such a bad judge of these things.
You too can't stop all of us.
Don't be so sure of that, Your Highness. I was a sickly child, you see. Several of my organs had to be transplanted with Spyrex. A doctor named Mathis performed the surgery. He's the one who saved my life.
Derek did what?
I have since made a few improvements of my own. I now possess double the strength and acuity of a normal man.
Can your body take that?
No, of course it can't. But that's fine with me. As long as it holds together long enough to crush you.
Why would you destroy your body like that?
That's for me to know and you to find out.
Lady Neela,
I won't hold back.
Yes, as you shouldn't.
I've had enough of you, scum! It's time for you all to die!
Lightspear!
Armor crusher!
Lightspear!
Cover me!
Windblade!
Dance!
Lightspear!
Lightspear!
Come along!
Grace!
Reap what you sow!
Thanks.
Eat it! Grace!
Armor crusher!
Take care of the riffraff!
Evil spirit!
Oh yeah, I feel it!
Armor crusher!
Ready to clash! Eat it!
Reap what you sow!
Rocky Fury! Eat it! My spear!
Armor crusher!
Link charge!
Come along.
All right!
Help Bobbus!
Die!
Take care of the riffraff!
Help Bobbus!
Take care of the riffraff!
Dragon's Claw! I'll wreck you!
I owe you!
Lightspear!
Lightspear! Eradication sweep!
My blades cry out! Your defeat is at hand!
Howling! Super Fang Impact!
Nice.
Not good.
Shepherd Circle!
At once! I still need practice.
Nowhere to hide!
Hey. Thanks.
Armor crusher! Evil Spirit!
Thanks.
Dirty!
Deflapper!
I'll cut ya!
No!
Are you okay?
Yes, this was necessary. Let's go. Ivor, you are a man of many failures. But even if you add all those failures together, it doesn't compare to all your years of loyal service. Thank you, Ivor. I appreciate everything you did for me.
Lady Neela.
Ha ha.
What a complete farce this is.
Something funny? Share it with us. Even foes can come to understand one another.
Never took you for a bleeding heart. Enemies kill each other. That is simply what they do.
If that's the case, then you know what happens next.
You stab me, and I die. Done and done. Don't flatter yourself too much now. Let me tell you something. I only saved you because the CEO said to do so.
What?
Must have been a real drag paying off that massive loan, but you were happy to play along.
Don't let him get to you. Just the empty words of a sore loser.
Let me make a little prediction for you. You'll regret leaving this place until the day you die. Damn twerp, he gave me the same contemptuous look as his bastard brother. Don't just stand there, you goons! Help me!
My apologies, sir. I'm afraid the CEO has given us entirely different orders.
We were told to bring Director Rideau before him.
I figured as much. Probably thinks he can use me as the bridge. Not gonna happen.
As you can see, we know the control codes for your Spyrex organs.
What? No! No!
Damn it!
It feels so good to get out of those icky caves.
I hope Jude made it out of there okay.
Hey, it's me. Are you all right? Sounds like you're okay. I'm in Triglav. Jude's here.
I knew he could take care of himself.
Luger, let's go meet up with Jude.
Have you lost weight? Are you getting enough rest?
How many times are you going to ask me about my health? My big sister sure likes to worry.